I can't believe your eyes. These are crazy. You guys look so cute.
Thank you.
Are you cosplay or are you Harajuku?
We're pretty much Harajuku style, which is any style, anything goes in Harajuku, because Harajuku is just a place where you kind of display your own style. Yeah.
I was hoping to get an outfit, maybe. Yeah. Do you have my size?
Yes, okay. I think so.
It's non-Asian size.
It's okay.
Okay, thank you, thank you.
This place is called 6% Doki Doki.
Hi, how are you? Doki Doki. What's Doki Doki mean?
It's like a heartbeat.
Oh, okay. So am I gonna pick out an outfit here?
Yeah. You can like try them on.
Yeah, I like these pants. I need a hat too, I look good in hats. We'll see. Like, what's the cutoff age for a Harajuku girl?
It's about, like, before being 30.
Okay, cool.
Are you ready?
Oh, I need my shoes.
You look cute.
I feel cute.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe we should do this hat.
I think to match your shoes.
Am I supposed to match my shoes? I feel like that makes me look like I'm wearing a diaper. Let's try the black. Hold on. Yeah, I think that's cute.
Yeah.
Right? I need your hair, Jade, and then everything would come together for me. Can you imagine? I'll just go out tonight. I'm like, what's going to hit me now? Not much.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so left. Come on, girls.